just flip the switch. I don't know nobody else is doing.